I'm thankful to Loyola, Liba. I want to say before I forgot, praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. You can come visit my house, flat. I thought that more than listening to me, a visit to my flat will do more good to you. This flat is being visited by foreigners. Every 2 months, an American university, students and teachers. Last month, we had Georgia University. And we're going to get Berkeley University. That's not all. We had the topmost businessman of the world. Told people visiting us, Boeing, Rolls-Royce, Colgate, Palmolive, John Deere, Corningware, 3M. They all came. Other visitors include, I don't know, you know their name, Vellarevi, Chera, Veeramani. These are the call, riffraff or raffi. We don't call them. As all, you are all service of God. You will agree, nobody is bad. If you agree, this is a computer gifted by the Almighty. If somebody is bad, we can say he has been programmed to be bad. He's not bad. Which means he can be reprogrammed to be good. That's what you are all doing it. Already you are a great service. And my family is a kind of a multi-faith family. My daughter is Anita. Her husband is Govanis Christian. The whole family, they are all Catholic. Service of really God. And my son-in-law, you know, uncles, aunts, all of them, many of them are nuns or priests in various places. And they come to my house. They come, they do one day prayer. So Jesus already is there. One of the reasons I want you to come to my flat, there are many things. It's a very kind of this. It's only will show there is no end to thinking. Number one, the flat, myself, my wife, we live, plus 1,700. 1,700 plants, real plants live inside. I mean, they're all inside the flat, not outdoor, all inside. If you see the window, it's all covered by plants, creepers. And according to me, this botanist all came, they said, this all plastic, must be plastic, they touched and... So I feel that plants understand you. Plants understand. We are made up of cells, plants also, same. Plant, maybe your brother or sister. We have a church, you come there, you will feel you are in a church. The services are happening regularly there, okay? There's a temple of temples. What I did, the flat is little big flat, 2,000 square feet. One room, me and my wife stay. One is a church, one is a mosque, one is a Buddha Vigar, one is a Sikh temple, one is Kailash, one is Vrindavan, what you call Lord Krishna, one is Mahavir, all temples are there. But once you go and offer prayer and come out, the prayer fire, we call it. The fire is a very long one. We kept all the religious symbols, so people can come of different faiths. In fact, I'm trying to get all the cricketers, the IPL. Cricket team fortunately has Christians, Muslims, Hindus and all. They'll all come and pray the respective God and come to the fire where in silence they will pray their God. But one for one single cause. Suppose you want rain, pray about rain without disturbance to others. This is one of the ideas. There are several things you must come to see. What was the spark for me to grow 1,700 plants? I must share with you. Everything, maybe the God sends you messages through a spark, which you must be able to spot the spark and spark success. So the spark came to me. Somebody 10 years ago gave me a plant. So beautiful. I was very excited until I touched it. I saw that it was made of plastic and synthetic and made in China. I never buy anything made in China. If you buy in China something, 100 rupees you give, 50 rupees they will buy a gun to shoot you. They will take Arunachal Pradesh, Himachal, all there they will say that. You know, all the churches are demolished there. Before that I want to say, I done a very great service to Christianity recently. The Sri Lankan cause I took up. And I went and addressed the US Congress last year. I tell you only 2 minutes. Any of you have done law degree? BL law? Okay. So you must be knowing mens rea. Mens rea means mental element. If A is killed by B, we all immediately jump to the conclusion B should be punished. But B need not be punished. 11 out of 12 he need not be punished. He should be appreciated. B is a judge. Passes a death sentence. He is doing justice. He is a hangman. He is doing his duty. He is a messy killing doctor. Accident, a woman in self-defense. Only when the person wanted to kill, the mental element is there, it's murder, okay? So, the mental element of Rajabhaksha, I found out, is called paradigm shift in Tamil, Matriyosi. You know, I taught differently. I wanted to find a solution. When I say I, it's not me. You know, I'm being supplied a channel, like a airport. Once the signal flights land, I got an intuition. Then I started researching. I found out killed were not all Tamils in Sri Lanka. You know who were killed? Killed were 112,000 Hindus, 24,000 Christians, and 120 Muslims. Demolished were 2,000 Hindu temples, 500 churches, and 33 mosques. Do you know after the killing of LTTP, I can't support any extremism, but after his demise, they bombarded 9 churches while the service was on a Sunday. So this is my information to you. So mental eliminator Rajapakse was to eliminate all other religions except people should be singular Buddhist, he told clearly. And actually I saw that how the priests were all killed, nuns, and I sent the message to the American government, they called me. That was one of the major reasons. An idea can change the world, that's what the idea says, but I'm going to make my presentation quickly. So I told you now about the flat, so if you have time, please come. And I want to tell you, because you are all in the service of God, there's no need to advise. But unfortunately, today we are in a very, very bad, precarious situation, globally as well as locally. The one thing is going to be very precious, you won't get it, is food. There's going to be a big food crisis, and I really feel bad about the Prime Minister new draconian law. Farm land's going to be taken over. You know this what's called atmosphere warming. The Antarctic melts, so sea level rise. India unfortunately has 7,500 kilometer long coastline. The low coastal area, they'll all get inundated by sea, and you won't get food there. Then you have a sea warming. There'll be large scale fish migrate towards south. You won't get fish. Then the soil warming, the same soil will give you less yield. Then wind warming, all the three warming will make the wind warmer. Wind will become stronger, like you are taking an energy drink. It will become volatile, virulent and violent. And we are losing farmland, population is increasing, we will have no food. So this keep in mind. So all the more you need to serve people. And when you serve people, the one is what you have been assigned, religion and community service already you are doing. But it has to be done on a very large scale with involving more people. In the end, you ask me what is Kisan Bhagwan. That one idea I want, the best idea, I will say Kisan Bhagwan. I'll tell you in the end. So I'll go to the topic given to me.
Hi, I'm M.B. Nirmal, founder Exnora. I have an important message to share with you. You'll be seeing a video after my very brief talk now. These two videos is on Temple of Temples. You may wonder, what is a Temple of Temples? It is inside my flat, a residential flat. I have 10 temples of 10 faiths. To start with, the house church, house mosque, house Buddha Vigara, house Jain Mandir, house Lord Krishna temple, house Lord Shiva temple. The 10 temples of 10 faiths. I got a spark. I want to explain to you what made me to have this, so many 10 house churches, or 10 temples of 10 temples. All of you know what happened in Sri Lanka. After the LTT Supremo Prabhakaran was eliminated, the Rajapakse brothers, Mahinda Rajapakse, Gotabaya Rajapakse, they turned their attention against, all the religious minorities. They started attacking, killing. In fact, the killed were, genocide happened, all of you know, the genocide, the killed were Hindus, Muslims and Christians, I would like to say. And in fact, when I wrote to US government, they called me, US Congress to address. And they demolished 2,000 Hindu temples, 500 churches, 120 mosques, including Durga. Their motive in law, they say, mens rea, mental ailment was not ethnic cleansing, but religious minorities cleansing. And a very important aspect here, why it's not ethnic cleansing, they also destroyed the single Christian churches, they killed the single Christian priests. And the Hindu Brahmin priests also were killed. It's all there on record, you can go and see. So this is a kind of a horror. It's an attack against the three major religions of the world. But really, if you look at it, the attack was on Buddhism. Because Lord Buddha said, hate is like holding a burning coal on your hand. It will hurt you first. So they destroyed Buddhism. The beautiful philosopher Buddha and Lord Buddha and did that. And Gotabaya Rajapakse, who was Secretary Defense, he made an announcement. No more temples, churches or mosques will not allow because single Buddha nation. And as the government was not giving permission to construct churches and mosques, what the Christians and Muslims did, they allotted a part of their house to become a church or part of the house as a mosque. So the Christians, for example, the reception hall, they converted a church and there will be weekly prayers will take place, sermons will take place. They called it house church. Same thing with regard to Muslims, house mosque, namaz will take place. But this Gotabaya Raja got angry and he instigated the Buddhists, Puddu Balasena. They all went with sticks and iron rods, went to the house church and house mosque when the Sunday prayers were taking place. They'll go there in large number and they clubbed to death many Christian priests and devotees, including singular Christians and devotees and priests. Same thing happened to the Muslims who were worshipping in their home. This was kind of a very atrocious thing happened at the instance of Gotabaya Rajapakse. And once I saw that, read that, I felt so sad about it. In fact, my philosophy is I respect my faith, equally respect your respect for your faith. So I know well, Hindu, Muslim, Christians and other religions, we are all interdependent, mutually connected. And one is dependent on another. Yeah, such being the case, when other minorities were singled out and attacked, I thought I will do something better and teach a lesson to Gotabaya Rajapakse and Mahinda Rajapakse. So in my flat, I have, as I told you, 10 temples of 10 faiths, including church, mosque, I told you, other. But very often, particularly children come, fall the face, and they do prayer. We have conducted a number of prayers. And when they do the prayer, the end of the prayer, we assemble at the lobby and they all hug each other and say, we are one. All religions, even Sikhs come and take, we have a house Gurudwara. But here, what I want to say that the religious tolerance, when the people come, even Christians and Hindus say, first check up with Muslims, what time? Because Muslims, you know, 5 times they do namaz, but they have a particular time. So other people adjust their time to suit the time of their Muslim brothers. So this is a kind of a new culture we are developing, mutual tolerance, and an eye for eye will make the whole world blind. In fact, the people who divide us, they are safe and secure, this enjoys their security, but ordinary men, the too poor, are killed when the religious clashes come. So I call myself a oneness messiah. That's what so I do, that I'm very happy that all of you see the video, and you are all welcome, you know, with other people of other faiths. And when you do prayer, the prayer topic can be same. Let us say pollution reduction or women's safety, children's safety. So we give one topic and they all pray for that. So I think the prayers have answers, all of you know. More things are achieved by prayers than the world can dream of. So I want to say best wishes, kindly see and do share with your friends. That's how the fragrance of oneness should be taken to nook and corner. Thank you. We'll be right back.
أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله
أم أروناچليشوراي نمها أم أروناچ
बुद्धं शरणं गच्छामि धम्मं शरणं गच्छामि
Thank you. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that subscribe button before you go and click the bell icon to get regular updates from our channel. In case you have missed any videos, please visit the channel page by clicking the channel icon.